guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a mini Lego fidget spinner. These are the pieces you'll need to build, so let's start. First, we're going to get this. Then get this pin, but this color, because the blue one or any other color might be stiff. Just like that, see? Then put these in. Another one. Then get this. Put like that. Get another one. And then put this through here. This through it. And then this through it. That. And then another one. Then get another one. So this is our complete fidget spinner. Here is how it should look like. Now let's give it a test spin. So check out, like it, subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.